I understand if any PETA activists are upset about this moment here in particular. I tried to lighten it up by, that's my scream as the duck. I just kind of changed the pitch.